Think about again, where are my feet? Where is my midsection? Where are my shoulders? I always work with the ground up, and so should you. In your practice, you should always think about these things from the ground up. When you practice, always see yourself objectively, okay? Hold it there, look at yourself in the mirror at each point, okay? So from here, water turn to the right, and then facing the back.
Maybe I should
move
that
in.
Should I go down there?
Your back pose. This is really good. So think about your back pose, as I was saying.
I'm just going to sneak through.
Yeah. What I want you to think about is, am I tilting? And I've got a small tilt, and I'm not tilting in. You can have another show at another venue, okay? Is my back, is my back wide? What that V shape have you? Hands up or hands down, your choice. Always look straight ahead. Do not look down. I can see your hip dipping. But you may be. Alright, so just keep your head straight. Judges can see that. So from here, what I want you to do is then put a turn to the right for me. However you transition, whatever you do, talk. Don't worry about what anyone else is doing. And hold for the turn. Good. By the way, everyone's got a number, haven't they? Yes, alright.
Practice,
yes.
Sorry to interrupt.